Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Eagles and the 49ers. You know, when you get a matchup at running back like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back, and man, just give them a little bit of hope and they can make it happen.
Makes the move and gets around the defender. Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Gore. He's brought to a halt.
I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Frank Gore gets it here. They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Now third and short following the run. Going to take it the distance, the 40, the 30, steps out of bounds. And they're really setting the tone here early with the big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it, and he picks up big yards.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Another carry here. The defense stands up early and stops the run cold.
Good job that time. You said it, Jim, by the defense. They attacked the offensive line, and there was nowhere for the running back to run the football.
McDonald's playing out of position in the backfield here. Ball's on the ground. The offense was able to recover the ball. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Didn't have the distance. So they opt to go for the long field goal try early in this game, and with the missed kick, they give their opponent some great starting field position.
Yeah, I thought it was a big risk trying this long field goal here early in the game, and it could backfire on them. We'll see if the defense can bail them out.
The Eagles come out in a bunch set. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. That'll stop the play right there.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Second and goal at the one. Short run, and it's a touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They're setting up return. Gets out past the 30. Brought down near the 35. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Gets away from the pressure. Launches it down the field. Kerry Williams has the pick.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Michael Vick will be under center. First and 10. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Number 7 has his fastball incomplete.
Second down after the incompletion. He'll fire it out to the left. McCoy's there with the sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
He's got room. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
LeSean McCoy is just one crafty dude. He knows how to avoid tackles and pick up extra yards. Good job.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. A gain of 18.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First and 10, looks to his left. Eagles in for the score.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
Inside of the uprights. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Quarters formation here for the defense. Gore's got it on the handoff.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Getting away from the pressure. Has some space to work with. He steps out. That wraps up the first quarter here in San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. The 49ers will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed. And when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Gore's lined up in a single back formation. They'll run it off the toss. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Davis is lined up outside on the right. Back to the ground. Gaines, 13.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
First down here after the run. Back to the ground, and he's in for the touchdown.
How about that? The fullback scores the touchdown. He does all the blocking, gets beat up all the time, but nothing like getting the football where you can score to get it done.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. They're setting up the return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First and 10. They give it to the running back. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, he could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
McCoy's a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim Nance, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Halfback sent in motion. About midway through the second quarter, he'll take the snap. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Trying to work that. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. First down coming up. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Sometimes the receiver just has to make a great catch. That's what happened on that play.
That reception gave them the first down. And the give to Frank Gore.
So many things you can do on first down. And what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. On the run. He's got a little bit of daylight here, and he'll step out of bounds.
That time he's under pressure. He can't stand in the pocket. He takes off, and as you look down the field, nobody is open. So the quarterback is forced to run, and he picks up some big yards.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Throws to the right. Leaps up high and comes down with it. And that's a touchdown, and they inch closer.
What a good job by the offense, driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents. Defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
First and 10, McCoy. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
Second and 11. He'll fire it out to the left.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. Michael Vick will take it from the gun. Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. The Eagles signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
The Eagles in the pistol. Hand off to the back. Hey, up the middle. He steps out.
Yeah, I'm sure you're really proud of yourself that time. You go for it on fourth down, you get it. I'll give you that, but I still think it was a bad decision.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Second down and 7. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he's out of bounds.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment, even on a quarterback. That time they pressure him in the pocket. He takes out. There's no containment on the outside. He gets out there, nobody open to throw it to, so he just picks up some big yards running the ball.
Michael Vick will be under center. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver. What a catch. Touchdown.
Well, there's an old saying in the NFL, you know how many points you need? And the answer is more. So no matter what the lead is, keep trying to score. Nice job by the offense getting that extra touchdown.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
He'll start his return. Ball is out. They pick up the loose ball, and here they go. He stacked up at that point.
This kicking team, one of the best in the NFL. When they kick off, they are able to get down the field about as fast as any defense I have ever seen. Then the big hit, the fumble, and they fall on top of it.
Colin Kaepernick under center. First and 10. Going to take off with it. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That ball has been picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First and 10, the throw to the left. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Now on first down. Running back in motion here. First and 10. Working that left side. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Looking to the right side and throwing. Reed makes the interception. He's into the open.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. The hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Second down and 10. In trouble now. Going for the home run. Almost intercepted that time. That does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles lead by 15. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And the tackle is made right around the 26-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. The tackle is made.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and 4. Escaping the pressure, eyeing that left side. Brings it in. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10. What an effort and a touchdown.
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes. You think they're harmless, and look what happens. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He's scrambling now. The ball is out. You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. First down here. Escaping the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 18.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Tossing it. Ball comes out. And the recovery is made by the defense.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. He sends the halfback in motion. First and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The Eagles get a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Michael Vick will be under center. And a gain of 4.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
The defense comes out of the dime. Second and 6. The give to the running back. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Unstoppable.
Going to take it home for the touchdown.
One thing a defense doesn't want to see, yards after the catch, yak. And that's what we saw here. The quarterback put it right on target. The receiver is running full speed, catches it, and takes it all the way for a touchdown.
Lining up now for the 2. LeSean put down a touchdown and a 2-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Lines up here. First and 10. Gore. He's headed right.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifting to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Looking long. On target.
You saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful long throw down the field for the big completion.
This play set up by the long gainer. Barwin gets to him for the sack.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
After being sacked on first down, it's second and 16. Trying to make something happen. He wants to go deep, and they can't connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Offense lines up here. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation. Throws a strike. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down. Colin Kaepernick under center. Gets away from the pressure. Throws to the right.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's 3 downs. It's 4th down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
First and 10. They go counter. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
McCoy's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Throwing now to his left. McCoy is in the backfield. Single back set. Third and a long way to go. He'll fire it out to the left. Right where it had to be.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
First down on the way. Kaepernick from the gun, looking to scramble. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. The 49ers will approach this play from out of the pistol.
The give, wide to the left.
He's got a wide open alley. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
The 49ers will use a timeout here early in the second half. Set up now at the 12-yard line. Colin Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun. Second and 12, challenging the defender. Touchdown, and they get one back.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time to get.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. We're back here in this lopsided game. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Jackson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard run. Toss to the outside. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down, keep the chains moving.
First and 10, back to the ground now on first down. Good piece of tackling.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Second down and 6. Setting up screen, and he hauls it in. Eagles in the end zone.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. Down, running away from the pressure. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Black round, black round, black round, black round, black round, black round,
This will be second down.
Gets away from the pressure. Taking off. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Getting away from the pressure. That pass was hurried.
Got to have good feet as a quarterback in today's game, and that's always been the case. But when you get under pressure, you got to be able to move outside and see if you can make a play.
Gore is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Second down, 10. Looking to the right side and throwing.
You can't be faint of heart. In other words, don't run away. Sometimes you got to stand in there, throw it down the field, and take the hit. Good job by the quarterback that time.
Offense lines up here.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Oh, it almost picked off that time.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Second down following that incompletion. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
On the run, got a big lane. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
And Manningham lined up in the slot. And he's going to be brought down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Second down here.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket. Complete. Coughed up the football.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. Patrick Chung makes the hit.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, this really hurts. You know, you got the game in hand, and now you lose one of your players to an injury when you're winning big. That is tough for the coach to take.
That is play number 10 on this drive.
Barwin gets to him for the sack.
You know, outside linebackers, they're everything all in one. They got to be a pass rusher, a pass cover guy, and they got to be able to stop the run. Nice job that time getting the sack.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Jim, that was really a terrific job by the quarterback. The pocket is breaking down, and look at that. He just steps up, moves out. Good job of keeping the play alive.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First and 10. That reception picks up the first down.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
McCoy's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And they get to him at the 45.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside and you stop the wide runs by the offense and he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle.
Second down and 10. Pitches it back. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Runs out of bounds.
Well, how about